G'day everyone, CJ here again, and today I'm in northern Spain again. I'm taking concrete beams from Soria to Canfranc-Estación, which is still in Spain, but on the French border. So I'll show you a quick map. So we take the SO20 / N122 and 113 up to the AP15, and then on to the A21 near Pamplona. We then climb the N240 and then descend down to the N330. Or is that just staying high? We'll find out. There's a lot of mountains around the French-Spanish border. So, let's have a quick look. So there we go, concrete beams. Looks like that. Easy. This DAF doesn't have the biggest engine in the world, but hopefully it'll be enough to pull the concrete beams up whatever slopes we encounter. Okay, so not very far at all to the highway. Just on the slip road here. Easily onto the highway. These poles for? Is it a snowy area? Wouldn't have particularly thought so around here. Just going to turn the high beams on. brush. For now. This is a toll road coming up. And never mind. Keep the revs up. Come on. You can do it. We're good. Twenties on. Not that we're gonna make that. There you go. We reached our speed limit. Okay, so we paid the toll. We paid a toll. Okay, so we are quite close to Pamplona at this stage. Yeah, I'll just continue the way I am onto the A21. We're not going to yes, sir. This road is rising gradually. until we get to the tricky part of the trip. Turning off this highway and climbing a mountain. Fortunately, this is not in Norway, so it's still basically nighttime. So here's our turnoff to the N240. Got the engine braking on. Don't need the foot brake too much. Here we go, dawn. Some sort of lake or reservoir there. Skip having a look at it. Jaca, maybe. Jaca. Mm-hmm. Jaca discovered. This is not, as it turns out, where we want to go, of course. That's it for Jaca. So we're in the highway above Jaca. Apparently the N330/E7. Placed fuel stop. Come on, pass me. Thank you. distance even. Here is the destination point. Squeezy, but where do you want it? Canfranc-Estación discovered. See what getting back this is. That's good enough. Excuse about the noises there. T. So, concrete beams delivered from Soria to Canfranc-Estación. Only 311 km driven, but some of it was tricky. So we got 5,534 euros and 351 XPs for it. Could possibly take the job, but not now. I'm going to end the session. Thanks for watching.